Your target today is second place. Looking at the radar, we predict a dry race. Okay, we've lost a position. Keep close and maybe we can take it back. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. good. Fastest lap of the race, keep that up. Drive-through penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. There's nothing we can do about it now. Stay focused and pit in the next three laps. Car behind is only a second down on you, 1 second. To stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. We'll be right back. The pit window is open. Come in this lap. Remember to pit this lap. Prime tires confirmed for next pit stop. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. The car's got a new set of prime tyres on. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. Behind is running on the option tyre, they have the advantage. Force India's pit crew are out of the garage and ready to receive one of their drivers. You've moved up to fourth. Options confirmed for your next box. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. You're faster than the car ahead in Sector 1. Use that advantage to get past. Looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. You're in his dirty air. You've lost some front-end grip. You've taken third place, third. We'll be right back. The car behind is running on the prime tyre. We should try and create a gap. Behind might start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps. We'll be right back. ECS is offline. We're currently looking into the problem. Got to leave room for other cars. We can't take too many penalties. We've just been told that the car behind has run out of fuel. That's third on podium. Well done. Good race.